Don't panic. Firstly, you've already got your Destiny lore video this week, so it's okay. I'm allowed to upload something else. Secondly, I am continuing the Halo series. I know many of you have enjoyed reliving your childhood, but Titanfall 2, I just played it. Well, last week now, actually. This game had suffered enough due to its release, and I just wanted to show Titanfall 2 a little bit of love. What a great game. I actually feel f***ing bad that this game got f***ed. This is a f***ing good game. I feel sad for the people that made this f***ing game and had a f***ing unique idea in what year? And then it gets f***ed by being smashed between f***ing Call of Duty and Battlefield, which we've all f***ing seen before. I don't know about you, but there is something about having a best friend who is a robot. It just hits all the right feels. And then on top of that, I played a lot of MechWarrior as a child. And this just felt really good. Yeah, who are you?
Yeah, who are you?
I am BT-7274, the Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
Oh my god, BT, I love you.
You so fucking precious when you smile.
I've got you, BT. Dude, I'm already in love with this fucking robot.
Embark when ready.
Okay. Deep breath. Don't press all the buttons, you fucking dickhead. Fucking launches a nuke. Oh my god!
Well done, pilot.
This game's too much for me. Activate burst core, okay?
Burst core activated.
No, 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 no.
Okay, I didn't realize that was a super. Why would you let me do that for you, knucklehead? The thing is, I probably would have been pretty content with just reliving my MechWarrior childhood. But then Respawn goes and adds one of the slickest combat systems I've ever played. Even if I can't demonstrate how good it is, I know it's good. Ah! Whoa! I just fucking yeeted that guy off. Oh my god, look at that water. 10 out of 10. Okay, watch this. Just do fucking wall run, double jump, black kick, invisi boy, space edge, surprise, motherfuckers! Oh shit. Whoa! What happened? Oh, I got moved by that thing. Help! I'm getting out. Eat that. Skate fast, eat ass. Oh wait, no, that's not the saying. It's not skate ass, eat ass, is it? Too much power. Nailed it. And then what happens? Once you just start to master the combat system, they take away BT, and this gives you permission to just open a can of rage. Hey! Hey!
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
The fucking nobody?
That fucking nobody.
It's Smiling Game.
Now we're gaming! Watch out for crushing hazards, right. Wait for it! There's BT! Wait for it!
Betty! Betty! I have fallen down! I'm still falling, Betty! Betty, I'm dead!
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, Violet.
So my last Halo video made just under $2. Mad revenue. For three days work. But you know what? The only payment I need is a like and a comment. If you like this kind of content. Oh God, I even hate myself for saying that. I hope you had a giggle. See you next time.
Peace.